better for fuel economy? AC off and windows down, or windows up and AC on? Well, it depends on the speed. Around town, you'll probably get better fuel economy if you turn the AC off and roll the windows down. But as soon as you start traveling at highway speeds, then wind resistance plays a big part in fuel economy, and you'll do better by rolling the windows up, which maintains the aerodynamics of your car, and turning the air conditioning on.